Hey boys, good morning. I'm deep behind enemy lines right now. This is pond cairn territory, so I gotta stay vigilant. They just come out of nowhere sometimes. But this is what I'm throwing right here, Clyde bait. See what we could do. Water's really clear. Never even seen it this clear. Oh my God. That was really unfortunate. I actually caught a 5-pounder here doing this. I wasn't even fishing. I caught him by accident. And I guarantee you that was the same fish. Nice one. Cracked a fresh pack of banditos. Love these. He munched it right away. What is the little guy? Oh my god, really, dude? Sledding him. How? What? Dude, what are you doing? How does that happen? Get out of there. Out of here. Get out of here. Ruin my freaking bandito. Thanks, bud. Alright, well, we still got all the danglers, at least. Down, whatever, I don't care. Not again. Come on. Where are all these little guys coming from? I never catch these guys in here. How did you... See you, bud. Dude, what are you doing? Whatever. Follow me around, go ahead. I got a little fishing partner here. This little guy. Oh yeah, a little better. Got you the second time, buddy. Ah. All right, buddy, calm down. Bad. Another little guy, but they're fun. The hell do you want, little buster? Huh? There's one. Damn, what happened to my drag? Oh, there goes the bandito. Damage here. Huh. Alright, boys, I'm gonna finish off the night with a buzz. Hopefully I get a Mondo.
That was awesome.
Right at my feet.
All right, dude.
Smack the buzz toad. Decent little chunker.
Wasn't a Mondo, but it was a fish, so.
That's it. I'm done.